What's that?
Can you go over the pronunciation?
Lacrima in morte concedit aeterna pulcru pulcritudo. Okay? All right, and the guys, just the guys.
Ready, A, and
Ready, rehearsal B. This is the tempo. One, two, three, ta, ti, ta, ta. B. Let's go back to rehearsal A, choir stand. This is the tempo. Tick, 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 tick. Tick, 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 tick. A. And. Good. Let's get a couple more passes of that. Choir, don't sing. Don't sing this time of day. Choir, sit. Let me hear just the orchestra at 8. Right into it, so I can cut these sections. Let me hear before we do, let me just hear you two guys together. Right on it. And. Yeah. Good. And. Hold them both down, let me just hear what that sounds like. And. Yeah, I like that. All right, let's add everybody who plays here from the top. Hit the first section one more time just so I have a safety. Good. Thank you. personal letter, D is in David. D is in David.
Church, we're not supposed to be singing tritone.
Choir, you can sit. for this. We're going to run through the beginning section of this. We're going to run through the beginning. You'll have to stand when we get to that the section, so watch me. And try to stand quietly. Okay? A little bit more. Yeah. A. let's go back to measure 68. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10th measure after C. 10 after C.
Thank you.
Okay, let's just hit, watch at rehearsal F, watch your intonation, you two guys, just watch it. So let's take it right at F, everything's good at G, when the strings come in, give me. Take that much again. Good. Nope, we're taking it right to the very top. Well, that was nice. Again, top, lower bell bass, the chalice. Rehearsal letter B is in boy. Same tempo, same everything. It feels like it's in halftime with you guys. It feels the cut time. B. And Paulette, give me this a little strong, okay? That was good though. And you guys, easy. Because we've got a long way to go. So give it just so we're kind of incremental again. Okay? Again? Yeah. Good, ready rehearsal letter C. Brass, just play that chord for me at 78. Make sure you hit it together. If you have to give it a little bit more juice at the top, just to get the note out clean, do then just back off. Try it. Good. Trumpets, if you guys can give me a little bit warmer tone somehow. Okay? Again? And.
Deep. And.
I mark you as muted?
Yeah.
Maybe don't mute it, just play it into the stand. Or just like really. So here's me. Okay, good. Let's look at G is in giraffe. Where's Patrick? This is the last one here. This is when he has that look on his face. This is the turn right here. So just see what you did. Right. So here's rehearsal G. This is the same tempo. Okay? Like it's those little slurs.
Is it? You should do it by yourself.
Thank you.
Done. Let's take that from measure number 112. From 112. So it's right where the cellos have the two measures before. Okay? 112. Cellos and stars. Wendy and Jeff. That'd be a nice effect. Okay, good. Write it 128. Same place, 128. 128. Give me a little bit more piano too on the crash. Yeah. E. Good. Let's take it up in G, choir stand. Two measures before G, two before G. Pick it up three measures to the end. Okay, this is right on the D, same thing. Okay. Let's do the same thing, this time just be a little bit more gentle, everybody. Just sort of like this is like the afterthought a little bit, okay? Same thing. Okay, I think we got everything right. Choir, thank you. Oh, Liza?
Do you want to, if there's time, do you want to do the choral part of the 12 again? Because you said you have it natural.
Yeah, we can hit the choral part of 12. What is that rehearsal letter?
A and D.
D is in David.
Can we do it once or just choir so we can
sure.
Hear it?
Sure. Choir alone, one measure after D. Choir alone. Thank you. Tick, tick, count, count. Try choir alone and
Lacrimae morte, morte, Lacrimae morte, concedite terra, o creaturo, Lacrimae morte, morte, Lacrimae morte, morte, Lacrimae.
Good.